Mike Sandow last week. And it looks like Brodus has seen enough of our savior here. Brodus play a couple minutes. Christian, look at the win here, and Sandow kicked. He kicked out of two.
Oh, man.
Only a two count. And now Sandow right back on the attack. Got him.
You going out there?
How
without
can you
us?
Not go out?
You on your knees?
No, it's a
company. We got company. Company. Hello,
right, ladies.
Hey.
Brodus, how's it going? Really quick question. The last couple weeks, Damian Sandow has been getting the best of you. It seemed like you went out there to get the best of him tonight. What happened out there?
Well, first of all, the best of somebody means when two men are facing each other and one man's better, and that clearly has not happened with Mr. Sandow. He's always snuck up behind, clipped me when I wasn't looking. Straight on, it ain't happened yet. And tonight, I wanted to give him a piece of his own medicine. And I went out there to play with his mind a little bit, like he's been trying to play with mine. But it backfired on me tonight. He's a little smarter than I thought. But it's all good. It's cool. The girls told me, get my knee right, chill out, not do it. But, you know, pride is tough sometimes.
What's next for you and Damian Sandow?
What's next? It's simple. What's next? It's mano y mano. Straight up, straight down. We're going to have a fight. And we're going to see. When you're looking at me here, not there. And you do know that. Ladies, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you should be.
My bad.
Yeah.
Wait.
You get your hair and nails on me?
To your heel.
Yeah.
Hair and nails on me?
Yes.
Hair and nails on me?
Okay.
Hair and nails on me?
Yeah.
We have you. We're family again. We good.